right, I'm going to make a chess set that is going to be burgundy and gold. I'm making this actually for my son, who fixed an old Chevy and painted it burgundy. And I think the two go together really well. He and I have always played chess. I've played chess since I was 4, and that was our thing, so I'm making him a chess set. And I'm going to start mixing the resin. I'm going to use the pipettes to put into the pieces. This is a complete set for one half, so I'm going to make all this one burgundy. I'll put burgundy in every other square. I'll speed it up, and then tomorrow I will do the gold layer and the gold pieces. So that'll be that, and then I'll be putting them together, making half, and placing the two together to make a whole. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so now I'm going to put the gold on. I'm going to make enough gold to cover this and make enough for each piece. This is what is the most important one to do. I'm going to be putting these together with UV resin, and I'll be putting it under the light box, and they'll be sealed like this to make a whole one. The only one you have to be careful about making sure you do is get both of them here like this, because one of them will not fit if you do the wrong one. And the knight. So the knight is the only one you have to make sure you make the correct ones for, so that they fit like that. That's gonna be so cute. So now I'm doing gold, and I did also the dominoes only because I had extra resin, and then I'll put gold in the pips. That's what the hole is called. It's called pips. And I'll put the gold in there. So I'll demold these later because I'm anxious just to get the gold on there. Okay, let's get started.
Thank you.
now it's time to unmold. So excited about this. Oh my goodness, look at that. That is so beautiful. Oh my gosh, beautiful. Wow. Look at that. Oh, it's beautiful. Now these pieces will look amazing. Like I said, they'll be resined together with UV resin and put into the light. And I will remold these of the dominoes, and I'll be putting gold hips. The holes are called hips, and I'll put gold in that. That'll be really beautiful. Okay, now I am putting together the chess pieces. And I did a couple already, actually three. And I'm using this particular UV resin, Chiro. And I got it on Amazon. And I have another one in there right now, in here, the UV light. And I just put a little bit of UV resin the light in between and then put them in the light. So I put a little UV resin in between, make sure that they're in the right place, because when they're hardened, it's permanent. So hold on and I will show you. They look great. And if anything has to be sanded down, like right here, this piece does. So I'm going to use the Dremel to do that right here. I'm going to do it off camera because I have to do it over so that the dust doesn't get on it. Beautiful. So now that is very smooth. Not very many pieces came out like that needed that, but just in case. Use a little alcohol to remove the dust. If you're going to do a lot of that, you really need to use a mask because you don't want the resin particles to get inside you. So I just take a little bit, put it in the middle. Too much, and I don't really need to spread it because it's going to spread itself, and I don't want too much to go on because I don't want it to go onto the edges. You just put it in its place like that. Make sure that it's flat on the bottom, on the sides. And I do it for about 2 minutes. This one is perfect. I won't show you all of them. I will show you the end. Idea. put a little too much on the last one, so it was a little bit more difficult to do. So just make sure you don't. You'll get the hang of it.